Hi everyone, my name is Amber from the Lockport Branch Library, and for this episode of the Steve Sit Down Online, I'm going to be showing you how to build one-dimensional and three-dimensional shapes using mini marshmallows and toothpicks. One-dimensional triangle. One-dimensional square. One-dimensional pentagon. One-dimensional hexagon. Three-dimensional pyramid. Three-dimensional prism. Three-dimensional cube.